So guys, now we arrived to Sanremo city. It's in Italy, and this is a city on the sea, and I want just to show you this crazy funny complex. We actually we didn't plan our vacation, we didn't know what to expect, so we didn't really book hotel, so we just booked today for today, and it was almost impossible to find something really good. But anyway, we found this house for $110 per night. Now I will show you what you can have. This is really cool. So we have full house, we have our car parking here, we have full house. This is our neighbors. Now I will show you how looks this apartment. So we enter, maybe it will be interesting for someone really. Here is a kind of sofa, TV, kitchen. Here we have shower. And it's a portable apartment, like mini apartment. This is bed for two people. And here is there is a bedroom, bathroom. There is room for another people. And here is room for another people. So it's just really crazy, but I think it's really clean. It has air condition, because in Italy a lot of hotels don't have air conditions. And it has a kitchen, actually a fridge, microwave oven, everything what you need. And that's really cool. That's really cool place. I like it so much. And you can have, also we have our place here. We can sit, we can even here. And I see that a lot of people have fun. Now I will show you a little bit territory. I didn't see it yet by myself anyway, but I will show you. So this is how it looks. Different houses. It seems like people live here for a long time, because we stop only for one night. But it seems like people is living here. Yeah, such houses. Oh, and we have swimming pool. Yeah. Here's the swimming pool. Yeah. So it is how it is in Sanremo. Okay, so yesterday in evening I showed you how it looks like. Now I will show you how this looks in day. So this is a place where you can rent a house. I already showed you house. So we have in our house all facilities. But if you don't want to rent the whole house, you can come with your camp, for example, or with just have camping. So you can also park here. I think it's really cheap. And here you will have a private bathroom, public bathroom, and public things too. So this is the bathrooms, I think. This is a shower, and also they have toilets. So they have a lot. I think it's very convenient. So I saw here bathrooms. Yeah, looks very clean. So you can live in a camp, but you can have all normal facilities. And this is how looks this. I don't know how to call this place. So in these houses you will have all facilities. And now I will show you trailers. People park car, you see people sit here. So it's really nice place if you're looking for some inspiration, or I don't know if you like this kind of vacation, you're welcome. Maybe my video will be helpful for you. Already came to the sea. This is Mediterranean Sea. It's the close territory of this camp where we are staying. This is actually how people stay in these camps, which I told you they have special signs in the ground where you need to stay, and people just, I see that they live here. So different things is possible. Yeah. It's not the best beach, what I understand, but yeah, good. This is Sanremo. I hope that my video was helpful a little bit for you. write about your experience, about your places, which you like, which you visit. I think it will be really helpful for my followers. Love you all. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.